most pleasantly clear evening. Conditions absolutely beautiful. Perfect for the beautiful game. Temperatures are kind as well. No doubt playing a hand in high attendance levels as well as an elevated level of anticipation here. Surely this is the hot ticket going around in this neck of the woods. It surely must be. So red and white, of course, the preeminent colours at Old Trafford, which is now officially the largest club football ground in England. Its capacity 75,000 and growing. Plenty looking forward to seeing this, a capacity crowd here.
Well, get ready for some high-grade football, Peter. Two strong teams, as you say, full of wonderful individual talent. And we have every right to anticipate some really entertaining football. As to whether we'll see a high-scoring contest, that's a little harder to predict. I'm not complaining, though, because there are good players everywhere you look around this surface, and that's a fine start in itself.
To business here. The ball's come loose. It's Wilson! And for a moment, time stood still. Hoists it forward. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Cristiano Ronaldo! Knocks it away. Jonjo Shelvey battles to win it back. Bruno Fernandes goes for the cross. It's now played for a goal kick. Hayden. Incoming cross. He's gone for it! Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? Shapes to shoot!
Oh, that is very close.
Now that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Hayden. And here's Wilson. Maguire, very firm in standing his ground there. It is a tough full contact contest. Goes for goal! And it's played forward. Forward it goes. And he's there to clear it. Almiron. Real chance! Big relief, it just needed better contact. He's thrust his way through. Towering header! Tries to get it clear. Bruno Fernandes plays it forward.
Oh, it really is one cross after another. Well, with a target to hit, why not keep up the supply? It's simple and efficient because they all know what they're doing.
It's into a dangerous position. Needed a better pass there. Jonjo Shelvey with the foul. Almiron tries to get it forward quickly. Defending of the desperate variety. Whistle's gone, that's a foul. With the clearance. Almiron. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Cher drives it forward. Tries to get it clear. McTominay. It's Wilson. Out in the nick of time. There's one quality pass away from being a very decent chance, but very promising.
And that was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Christian Lee's had a shot! Oh, that's a fine save!
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Lascelles can get it clear. Shaw. Shaw gets it away. He just whacks it away. Cheaply. Swung over into the middle. Maguire, and it's played forward. That's the whistle for half time. So another team has broken through. They're not going to want to try. It's been an interesting game up to now, but still goals. What do you think we're up to after 45 minutes?
Well, there's one standout, Peter, that needs improving, and that's the passing. All too often it's been found wanting, you know, much to the frustration of everyone around. And I'd go so far as to say that it's the biggest contributor as to why we have the scoreline we do.
An intriguing half, lacking only in goals, a score nil-nil. We're already back underway here.
At least there's always a plus side to a scoreless half. Defences are doing what they should, and it's going to take good imagination to break the deadlock here.
No question, that's a foul. Bruno Fernandes.
Well, that looks a foul. Yep, referee's given it.
Just be talking to, I think. Yes, it is. Potential here for the first goal of the game.
It was a sterling effort, and at least he kept it on target. It was worth a go.
Fernandes. Federico Fernandes goes looking. And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Just brushed off the ball there. Very well to intervene. Hoists it forward. It's a long pass, but not the most accurate.
And they're not going to make any further progress now.
Sancho tries to get it forward quickly. Pogba. And he's there to clear it. Be a throw-in. And it's Pogba. Pogba.
Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Got the better of him this time, but I'm sure he'll go again.
Well, you could see he was eager to get a shot away, but there was too much flesh and bone in his path.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Cristiano Ronaldo. No, that's not the ball he wanted.
Jonjo Shelvey,
dashing forward at pace. He's got away. Almiron.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent. Bruno Fernandes just did a brilliant job there. It was one of those all-or-nothing commitments, and he came up front.
Breaks on here. Those changes we have been expecting. Cher plays it towards the front.
Look, this can still go either way. It might be flowing one way, but there's still time for some ebb.
That's been won straight back. It's close. It's on the back foot. No way, he sorted that out. The keeper gets wrestled off the ball. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled. Hits one! It's in! That could turn out to be a huge, huge goal! Wilson duly reaps his reward, kept his cool whilst the defence lost their bearings.
Well, look, there's only one player who merits all the praise for that. Not only did he finish it, but his instincts for being where he was, absolutely top-notch.
Manchester United making another change here.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
It was a long time coming, but I think it's fully merited. They've applied themselves extremely well.
Cher, it's being played forward.
Well, that's where he wants it.
Bruno Fernandes, Wan-Bissaka.
There's only one word for this, it's baffling. That team needs to figure out where the ball needs to be, and it's not there.
He's left his man. Shot a goal! Another change here.
Christian. In he goes again!
He's done very well to get to that.
Cristiano Ronaldo
sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Wilson.
Greenwood. And here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Ronaldo finds himself offside. Time for a change in personnel.
Yeah, it's pretty obvious as to who was going to be taken off. His energy levels began to sag, and he was never going to last until the final whistle.
And the referee brings it to a close. One goal settled it. A tense and exciting game that just got away. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Manchester United simply forgot to turn up with an attack, Peter, and that lack of cutting edge could possibly turn into something more serious.